are you still wasting time manually entering contact details from business cards? Missed connection and lost lead because of disorganized information could be costing your business more than you think. Hi, I am Nishtha, and today I'm here to introduce to a solution that will transform the way you manage your contacts, the Odoo AI Business Card Reader app. So basically, what is Odoo AI Business Card Reader app? Odoo AI Business Card Reader app is an intelligent tool that scans the business card and automatically converts them into a digital contact. With just a quick scan using your phone, you can instantly save the contact details into Odoo CRM. Let's talk about the app. This app ensures that all the key contact information is extracted and stored in a centralized business card feed. It syncs seamlessly between your phone and Odoo, allowing you to manage your contacts on the go. Plus, it directly integrates new contacts into your Odoo CRM, making it easy to turn business card into leads. Now let's check the workflow. But before that, make sure to subscribe to our channel and tap the notification bell to stay updated with the latest content. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webkul.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now let's move back to our video. Now let's check the workflow of the app. Once you install the app from the Play Store, it will reflect like this. So we're going to tap on the app and enter the email and the password as I'm entering and tap on login. There you can see the icon of camera to scan the business card. Here I'm having a business card. So we're going to scan the business card, tap on the camera icon and scan the business card, tap on OK. There the app is fetching the details of the business card. The details have been fetched from the business card. We're going to scroll down and then we have three options. The first one is create contact. If you want to create a contact of this business card on your device, so you can go for this create contact. And the next one we have save. If you want to save the contact of this business card on your app, so you can go for the save option. And the third one is send to Odoo. If you want to create a lead or a contact in your Odoo CRM, so you can go for the send to Odoo option. We're going to tap on send to Odoo. The details have been shared with our Odoo CRM. So we're going to navigate towards our Odoo backend. Here we're going to write down the email and the password and click on login. Now navigating towards the contacts option. There we'll click on configuration. And under configuration, you can see the option of feed. In the feed, you can see the business card which I have scanned right now. There is a contact have been created at our Odoo CRM. Under the feed option, you can see a contact have been created with the business card name which I have scanned right now. You can just tap on that contact and can check the details of the business card from there. And just in case you want to evaluate before creating any contact or any lead in your Odoo CRM, so you can do that as well. Let me show you the configuration for that. Click on configuration and go to business card template. In the business card template, you can see the option of model. In the model, we have two options, that is lead and the partner. If you want to create a contact or a partner of any of the business card, so you can go for the partner option. And if you want to create a lead in the Odoo CRM, so you can go for the lead option. Right now we'll click on lead and we'll uncheck this auto evaluate so that I can evaluate before proceeding to any of the lead or any of the partner. We'll save this. And now again navigating towards our app, we're going to scan another business card which I'm having right now. So we're going to tap on the camera icon and we'll scan the card, tap on OK. It is fetching the details from the business card. The details have been fetched. Again, we'll tap on send to Odoo. The details have been shared with our Odoo CRM. Navigating towards our Odoo backend again and clicking on contacts. Then again, go to our feed option. There you can see the business card which I have scanned right now is there. And by Clicking on this, you can see the details and can see the option of evaluate. By checking the details, you can click on evaluate option. Once you click on evaluate, you will be able to see this business card on your lead option. So we'll show you that. But navigating towards our CRM from there and click on leads. Write down the name of the business card. Then you can see the lead have been created with the name of the business card which you have scanned right now. And if you want to check the details, just click on this and then you can check the details of the business card. And from these options, convert to opportunity, enrich, lost, you can manage the lead as well. And this is how you can also create any of the lead or any of the contact from any of the business card just using this app. Ready to simplify your contact information and boost your sales pipeline? Try the Odoo AI business card reader app today. Found this video insightful? Do press the like button and share your views in the comment section below. Got a question? Reach us at support@webkul.com or read the ticket at webkul.uvdesk.com. See you all in the next one. Till then, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.